Now that the villains are gone, we can tidy up this place again and drink something.
Are you on your way to Venice? I grew up at the docks. Oh, what a blessed time that was. And now it's all so different. You shouldn't go there. You'd better stay here where it's safe.
Tell me about the docks of Venice.
If I close my eyes, I can still see it all before me. Oakum and tar and fresh wood shavings from the dry dock in the dark streets of the arsenal, where the shipwrights wielded their draw knives and mallets. And the harbour, bales of wool in the sun and oak kegs of good southern brandy. Ships coming in, spilling men and women onto the quay, eager to do business in the busiest capital of the world, or just to pay the women in the more frivolous establishments a visit, to relax from an exhausting journey across the endless sea. Oh, if only I could go back. But as long as the Doge and his bandits reign, I'll keep at a safe distance.
I would like to trade.
Hey.
Can you custom...
Sure. Let...
Customize this Dervish armor.
All done.
Goodbye. I would like to...
Take care.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help.
Are the devils dead?
Yes. And here's that necklace you mentioned.
Oh, thank you. We may have lost our cousin,
but at least the heirloom's safe.
You've got to bring me the paddles before we can go anywhere. I'm sorry for sending you to do that, but I'm afraid I had no choice. I'm in no shape to walk anywhere myself. And now we're all set to row. Where do you want to go?
Take me to the creek bay.
Who the hell are you? And what do you want?
The innkeeper at the windmill asked me to visit you.
That wretched moron. Doesn't he have the heart to come down here himself? What does he want this time?
He wants one of those carrier pigeons you stole.
Stolen? Oh, that old liar. He's the one who's been stealing and cheating, not me. The pigeons are mine, and always have been. He'll never get one of my cuddly little birds.
You say these pigeons belong to you?
Yes, I've never stolen a thing in my life. Look, it's pretty simple. If the old scallywag wants one of my pigeons, he's going to have to pay for it.
All right. Here's some ducats for it.
Oh, great. Thank you. Here, take this key. You'll find what you need in my cave. You have what you want. Please, leave me be.
What can I do?
I need you to take me somewhere.
Where do you want to go?
Take me to the southern shore.
Have the pigeons?
Well, he claims that they're his birds and you're a liar.
Oh, so you talked to him before you killed him?
I didn't kill him. In fact, he's still very much alive, waiting for my return.
That's a pity. I mean, he speaks the truth. I suppose I'd better explain. We were never the best of friends, if you get what I mean. The pigeons are more his than mine. Here, give him these ducats. Maybe he'll give you a pigeon then. Sheesh, some people don't half know how to make a fuss. Do you have the pigeon?
Yes, here they are.
Wonderful. Now all I've got to do is send them off and help will be on its way. You should come back sometime later and I'm sure the road will be free again. Until then, your only way to Venice will be a fisherman's boat down at the beach.
What can I do for you?
I need you to take me...
Where do you want to go?
Take me to Venice.
Oh. But why would you want to go there? The city's rotten down to its roots, engulfed by greed and corruption. Not one man have I carried from Venice who hasn't been a liar, a traitor, or a bigot. But why don't you just stay here? In times like these, we need someone with your blade skills.
I'm not afraid of the dangers that might await me there.
You have changed, Scarlett. I think you've grown up after all. Oh well, I will do as you please. Oh, we can use the old water gateway, but I heard it is being used as a hiding place by this brood of assassins. Well then, say farewell to the places of youth and innocence?